Oh, hello.
Okay, so I just found a bunch of flowers.
I don't know why, but I like the aesthetic of this dining area. Orange and lemon.
Got so many drinks to choose from. I want to try.
Sounds good. Has 2 grams of sugar.
We're comparing mascara, so I have one in brown and one in black. And I have them two different brands, so I wish I got the same brand so I can compare the mascara itself. Like, my opinion matters to anyone, but I'm going to compare the color just to see if there's an actual difference and or it's a placebo effect. So the black one is the Glossier Elastic one. I know this one does come in brown, but I just didn't want to buy it online and pay for shipping again because that's... Glossier is kind of expensive. For brown, I'm using this one. Brown. Alright. Okay, so I did curl both of my lashes. Wow, please ignore my pores. That's so bad. Okay, so I'm really gonna put a mask on so I don't see it. But I curl both of them, so I'm gonna do the right one, the black one, and brown. Alright, so I like the skinny one better. Oh my god, look. I'm also doing this blind. Also, do you guys curl your bottom lash? Not curl, but like put mascara on them? I don't, because I just can't, and it gets so like messy. Okay, so I'm just gonna do one coat of each. So now to the brown one. And this one's also skinny one. Basically the same. Like if I, like, I don't know, let me know if you actually see a difference. I think this one's brown, this one is black. I think I see a slightly lighter color, but maybe I'm just convincing myself. So if you do know an actual brown color, let me know and we'll redo this. So this one's black. Okay, so here's an actual, like, the difference between those two. Again, let me know what your favorite color is.
Etsy haul, more stickers. So I got this sticker for my water bottle and whatnot. Oh, here's the business. That's kind of cool. I like Etsy. They make everything so like extra. Here's a sticker. So this sticker person's really cool. They have what you call it, eco-friendly, so bamboo stickers, basically, which I thought was kind of cool. Found them on TikTok. So this is what I ordered. Like, it's made out of bamboo. Isn't that so cute? So it's like sustainable. This is an extra. And I got just a cute turtle sheet. Oh my god, I forgot the Chick-fil-A had people that come to your door and take your order because they just asked me what I wanted. I had no idea what I want because there was no menu, so I just let them choose because I literally did not know. They just didn't let me. I don't know, there's no menu and I like to look at menus. Anyways, surprise, the total was $15. I always say was I wanted a ham sandwich meal.
Hi, how are you?
Hello, good, are you?
Vicky?
Thank you.
I have a
date
for you.
Yes. Thank you.
Have a good night.
You too. Oh, I just don't want to drive and there's a turn. Oh my gosh. I'm a bad driver.
I feel like getting out the driveway of any fast food when I can, and it's like such a rush, especially since there's people behind you. And I know the time, because they have to. And I'm just bad at driving.
Here's the surprise sandwich.
Okay, so I decided I'm gonna start reading again. So I'm reading. Balance. Okay. Oh my gosh, balance, guys. Don't fall. Also, I want to learn how to juggle, and I haven't given effort yet. I have no efforts in learning, but I want to learn, so I'm gonna start eventually. But here's the book I'm reading. I got this a long time ago. Halfway through it. Took me like 8 months because it's kind of boring. But anyways, I want to talk about, because look at the, at first, I thought they just misprinted. But apparently this is a style of books where the cover doesn't like cover the whole book, which I think is freaking, I don't know what the purpose of it, but yeah. So grocery store haul. Everything I got was, I like to know prices when I watch people's haul, even though no one gives prices. But everything with tax was $35.13. I also did buy a to-go of food, a jumbo combo, which cost $12.95. I ate already, so minus that, this is what I got. I got this. You guys remember when they used to have wonton in cup noodles? Like, I swear they used to have it like so long ago. They probably got rid of it. But like, you know what I'm talking about, right? Like the glass noodles. Squid, natto. These are my favorite chips. This one, I actually like this one a little bit more. Okay, so my present from my dad came, and it's a custom t-shirt. Very funny. Took me a while to make, so I'm gonna show you guys first. Hopefully it's all right. It's not bad. Okay, I got more. I got three shirts. But here's okay. Okay, yep, not blurry. Ta-da! How freaking funny. It's a okay, so I couldn't get the accent on it because it just wouldn't let me do the top four, so it's missing a couple of the accent. So it's basically mean, what do you want? And then I got one from my mom. It's a twin. And this is the only picture, for some reason, this is the only picture I have of them. It's, basically says, Mea hunai angi, which means mom, what are we eating? Because they're eating this picture. And, crap. Kind of wish I got a medium. I feel like this might be, whatever. Cute!
Go.
Right, so I got another Etsy package of stickers because I love stickers. Cue card. So I got this frog one. This frog one. This bear one. And this is a freebie.
Oh,
I love Dollar Tree. This one. Should I get a bow? You want a bow? No. Oops. Look, it's sharks with presents. No. I probably just got lice. This book cover is so pretty.
I judge book based by its cover.
I don't know what the hell is this. I don't know what I'm trying to make, but I got this thingy. I thought it came with the sauce, but then it only came with the noodles. So now I'm just finding random crap I can do. You. This is like something you will read. Okay, so I just found a bunch of flowers and I wanted to dry press them. So I got some, I think these are pansy, some cherry blossom. Okay, here, this is the book I'm using. It's very, very, I don't think I ever read it.
Okay, so this is what it looks like. I should probably get another paper so I don't ruin the book, but again, will I ever read this book ever again? I don't think so. It's okay, they made it to a TV show. I'll just watch that. And now I leave it there until I completely forget about it.
Second Poshmark sale.
Nice.
Alright, here's my monthly plant update. This one lost all of its original leaf, as you can tell. This is like the only original one left, and it's all new. And whatever this is, this one got a lot bigger, and I really need to change the pot because look how tiny that is. And it looks like it's dying. This one, it's, I don't know, looks the same. I don't think these ones grow that often. This one is a very light green, which I'm so worried because it's supposed to look like this dark green, but it's so light. So hopefully it's not dying, but it's getting longer. And then my air plant that I recently just soaked in water. You're supposed to do it once a week. I do it once when I remember. This, another air plant with a sprout right here. Turtle propagation is coming. This one, whatever. Another air plant. Plant. This one is just, it's not the greatest color. Same with this one. It's struggling.